She dreamed of going to New York to become a writer. I'm not sure when that dream began to feel impossible to her. Hannah was my dream. And now I get to dream for Hannah as well as for myself, and so do all of you. So please, dream your dreams and dream them for Hannah, and don't let anyone take them away from you. Don't ever let them go. I should be on my way.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for